Police in London say British reporter Sean Hoare has been found dead. Britain's Press Association news agency says police do not think there was anything strange about the death. Mr. Hoare was the first person to say that the News of the World newspaper secretly listened to telephone messages of famous people, politicians, and even crime victims. The phone hacking crisis caused News Corporation to close the newspaper last week.